And speaking of the virus tonight at 5 o'clock, Indianapolis-based Eli Lilly is touting the world's first clinical trial for an antibody treatment to fight COVID-19. In fact, sick patients are already getting it. And tonight, our 13 Investigates reporter, Sandra Chapman, shows us why researchers say it could give new options to those who are hardest hit by the virus.
It's the first drug that's custom made to fight COVID-19.
Lilly calls the antibody treatment LY-CoV-555. It's designed to block and prevent the virus from attaching and entering human cells. And now for the first time, patients in hospitals are getting dosed.
It's a historic day, I think, in the fight against COVID-19.
It all started from one unidentified patient who contracted the virus and successfully fought it off. A Canadian biotech company called Abcellera obtained samples of that patient's blood. Lilly then examined millions of cells for COVID-19 antibodies.
And we sorted through hundreds and hundreds of those antibodies. We found one that was better than all of the rest. We were lucky. This first individual actually had what is still so far the best antibody we could find.
Daniel Skovronsky is Lilly's chief scientific officer. He says the antibody, now identified as 555, was engineered in the lab. It's not a vaccine, but considered passive immunization.
A vaccine actually has your own body making antibodies. This here, we're giving you an antibody that we made in a factory.
It means those who couldn't otherwise fight off the virus might have a new option.
Older individuals, people with compromised immune systems or chronic diseases. So for them, this could be a good option, and we'll test it in populations like that. We'll give a single relatively large dose by IV infusion as quickly as possible after a person's infected, and that should be enough medicine in their bodies.
Results from the first phase of the trial are expected by the end of June. If the drug proves to be safe and tolerable for hospitalized patients, Lilly will begin a trial for more vulnerable populations. But already the drug is being manufactured as Lilly works with the FDA.